mean like an institutionalized labor union. It can mean any type of union, a union of people, because that's what unions are all about, right? It's about people and workers' power. And the Occupy movement can be about people and workers' power if we take that power. All movements can be about people and workers' power if we take that power. I'll quote Taina, that power is in your hands. So let's keep that power in our hands, and let's sing for the unions, let's sing for all struggles. Here we go.
We're fighting for a better world, not just for better pay.